Guess what I just did? I just built my first ever 3D printer. My amazing partner, Lauren, got this for me as a birthday gift. Thank you, Lauren. I love you. It's amazing. She got me a Creality CR10 because it's a well-liked model for beginners and it has a huge print bed. And I'd eventually like to be able to print terrain for my tabletop campaigns. Now, I have little to no experience with 3D printing, so I figured I'd start with some smaller prints to get my feet wet. I discovered a website called Tinkercad, which is really cool. It allows newbies like me to design 3D models that are printable. And I noticed on Tinkercad they had an icosahedron shape. So I figured, f*** it, let me print my own 20-sided dice. Okay, so obviously I have some learning to do. My first two prints did not come out at all. The first print was just a blob of gray plastic that got all caked around the nozzle. I had to like clip it off with wire clippers. It didn't break anything, luckily, and I was ready to try again. But the second print just came out like a mess of plastic string that wasn't attached to the bed. And I guess that's a common problem, things not attaching to the bed on the first layer. So I picked up this Elmer's glue stick. I read online that smearing some glue stick on the bed before you print can help things like adhere to the glass. So we'll try again and hopefully we'll end up with a D20 this time. Yes, it finally worked. We printed a D20 and it came out beautiful. It's randomized and it's jumbo and I can roll it at the table in my own games. Honestly, the print came out really clean. The numbers are really readable. I'm really excited that I can make stuff like this at home now. I'm definitely gonna print a lot more dice, a lot more minis, a lot more terrain. Let me know in the comments below what else you'd like to see me print and any 3D printing tips you might have for a noob like me. Thanks so much for watching. Hit that like and subscribe and we'll see you next time.